Here she comes.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Brainbusters from Glasgow, Scotland, Sarah.
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
And from Spokane, Washington, Quinn!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it?
Sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match. This is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it's discovered.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Turnbuckle, drop kick.
Leg trapped, looking for the heel hook stretch.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
My goodness!
Drop kick on target.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do?
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the...
crossbody
to the floor. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
A counter answered by another counter.
Now, absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
Re-entering the ring now.
She's just, we've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole.
Into the turnbuckle.
Misses shoulder tackle in the corner.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
On the middle rope.
Tornado flatliner.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, and that buys some time.
She returns the favor there. She's bringing the table into play here. She is done playing around.
Fooled.
Oh, man.
She heads into the ring.
And that is all she wrote.
Oh, a step up in Zieri. And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense. You can tell she is fully
see the gears turning in their head as they set up the...
Another big move!
Oh, my God! I think that'll do it!
Cover!
Two! It's over! Oh, what a nice work!
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Set there.